morning, but half past nine, DTV nearly blow me mind. I catch cold feet looking at Sesame Street. I saw a full sleeve band on display, so I tell myself right away, Trinidad in pain, sleeve band no belong to me again. I was amazed, I couldn't help but gaze. Big Bird, Buffy and Grover, Ernie, Bert and Oscar. They look a laugh till I nearly bust when I saw Mr. Snuffleupagus jumping up like any one of us and shaking their feet to pan on Sesame Street. Believe I can understand why we still neglecting steel band. We lack foresight, a wrong that we must put right. We would not promote, we would not expose foreigners taking it from below we knows. What a burning shame, sooner or later we'll have no claim. I was amazed, I couldn't help but gaze. Shimlock, Malise and Marcia, Clarabelle, Cookie Monster. I nearly jumped out my shoe when I saw Katie and the kangaroo jumping up like if it's me or you and shaking their feet to pan on Sesame Street. It's time that we make a change, cause we sense our values are strange. Stop this curse and think about your culture first. Again, I think that we should be told Pan is the eighth wonder of the world, and let the world know it's starting Trinidad and Tobago. I was amazed, I couldn't help but gaze. Susan, Sheldon and Linda, Cody, Harry and Lydia. I really felt like a louse when I saw Mr. Hooper and City Mouse jumping up the living room of my house and shaking their feet to pan on Sesame Street. So I make my appeal again, start a big national campaign once annually, promote a big steel band jamboree. Set aside the 1st and 2nd of May and call it Steel Band Holiday. The whole idea is to get people more aware. I was amazed, I couldn't help but gaze. Big Bird, Buffy and Grover, Ernie, Bert and Oscar. I really felt like a log when I see Bob and Gordon drinking the grog along with Barkley and Kermit the Frog and shaking their feet to pan on Sesame Street.